get up a couple times. What'd you do to become a dunker?
Well, I wouldn't call myself a dunker. A lot of guys in the streetball game today are like my height, and they can do windmills and 360s and all type of crazy stuff. So I don't think it'd be right to call myself a dunker. I can dunk every now and again, and I think I'm just somebody who can get up a little bit for, you know, for my size and stature.
Professor, my godson! Oh, baby!